So he's, hold on, he's so asleep, he's twitching. And now he's, you can actually grab his tongue and pull it out. And he won't even wake up. He's not even waking up. Wiggle it a wet. Wiggle it.
For 15 years, Alicia has smelled mothballs up to 25 times a day. But her best friend is worried the chemicals could cause deadly side effects and convinced Alicia.
That thing comes out.
Why don't we start
out
by letting you tell me how long you've been doing this?
He's tightened up now.
15 years, I'd say, yes.
And you know what's in mothballs?
Not really, though.
Well, mothballs have been made of two things for a long period of time. They used to be made out of naphthalene.
How many dogs won't wake up when you open their mouth like that? I mean, seriously.
Solid to a gas, and when you breathe the gas, you're essentially ingesting the solid. These chemicals will bind with proteins, particularly in the lens of your eye, and they can cause cataracts. Other commonly found side effects from this can be liver.
Oh my god, he woke up.
Hey Bobo, what's up, man? What's up, dude?
No, Bobo, we wasn't messing with you, I promise.
Bebo.
No, we always record you while you're sleeping.
You gonna show Sandra?